Welcome to Bang It News. Today, did Pat Robertson say, staring at Melania Trump, can heal gays? Claim, televangelist Pat Robertson said staring at First Lady Melania Trump could cure gays. This claim is false. Description, a hybrid fake news site built on real comments made by Pat Robertson to assert the televangelist said looking at Melania Trump could cure gays. Explanation. On 17 February 2017, the Newslow website published an article reporting that televangelist Pat Robertson had said staring at First Lady Melania Trump was an activity sufficient to cure gays, when Christian conservative leader Pat Robertson discussed the RNC convention in his TV show The 700 Club last July, he managed once again to turn the topic to controversy surrounding Melania Trump's speech. Robertson had agreed with many people when he said, Trump's speechwriter should be fired for doing or borrowing a few lines from Mrs. Obama. But then the televangelist got creepy when he started discussing Mrs. Trump's appearance, when he said, we mentioned the language in that speech, although she was absolutely gorgeous and I think that's why they wanted to put her on. She had a beautiful dress and she's a lovely lady. Trump knows when he's got a winner. Lately, he's been at it again. On the most recent episode of his show, the televangelist argued that the sole reason the mainstream media is targeting President Donald Trump is, once again, his wife. Robertson opined that the beauty of First Lady Melania Trump is so incredible that just by staring at her for a period of time, one can rid themselves of the plague of homosexualism. You know how there used to be this urban myth that men can prolong their natural lives just by staring at naked female breasts for 10 minutes a day? Well, this is sort of something similar to that. Thanks for watching. Bang It News.